What you're about to witness is one of the most sinister sounding intros to a trailer to one of the greatest epics ever produced. And there's more. Because you are going to see it as well.
Yes, it.
Yes, it.
A mid-air encounter between China and the United States on Thursday in what the U.S. military called an unprofessional intercept of an American aircraft. They say it was a sniffer plane meant to detect radiation and claim it was flying in international airspace over the East China Sea. Reports came from the aircrew aboard the U.S. plane, which has been used in the past to detect evidence of possible nuclear tests by North Korea. They used the word, quote, due to maneuvers by the Chinese pilot, as well as the speeds and proximity of both aircraft. A military spokesman says the American aircraft was carrying out a routine mission at the time and operating in line with international law. So far, Beijing hasn't commented on the incident, but China is wary of any U.S. military activity in and around the South China Sea, where it claims a vast swath of disputed territory.
Stay tuned. There's more Black and White Overnight coming right up.